Hello friends, welcome back on my channel with my new topic, 4 P's of marketing mix, or we can say elements of marketing mix. These are the 4 P's of marketing mix: product, price, place and promotion. We will going to discuss it one by one. Number first is your product. What is a product? Product include your product, service and idea, which is given to a consumer as a bundle of satisfaction in exchange of price. That is, what the product a manufacturer is offering to the customer should include a bundle of satisfaction or a bundle of satisfactory features which the consumer is looking for in your product and against which he or she is willing to pay a some price. Now, what are the activities that have to be kept in mind by the manufacturer by delivering a product, service and idea? These are quality. The quality of a product should be good. The features what you are providing to the consumer should match with the features what the consumer want. The brand name, the packaging, good and attractive packaging should be given to the consumer. Also, packaging should include your labeling, your quality assurance marks and the warranties if your product is required. How much time warranty you are giving in your product. For example, a wristwatch. If we take the example of a wristwatch, in which what a consumer is looking for, consumer wants no maintenance, a good design, a good dial, a proper timing. So what you are providing to a customer in case of a wristwatch, you are providing a bundle of satisfaction to the consumer. Now the second mix is your price. Price means the amount of money that customer must pay in exchange of product, service and idea. Please keep in mind, must pay. That is, if you are providing a product which is of basic necessity, then what the customer must pay? He will pay a low amount. If the product is of luxury in nature, then the customer must pay the higher price for that product. Then the third mix is your promotion. Now, how you are promoting your product to the customer in order to persuade them? And here, in case of promotion, you are not persuading a large customer or a large audience, but whom you are persuading? You are persuading your target audience only, or your target customers only. So it is a combination of advertising, personal selling and sales promotion. That means these are the various modes by which you can promote your product, by which you can persuade and influence the behavior of the customer. These means of communication I will going to cover in my next video. Then the next is your place and distribution. That is how you are placing your product, how you are distributing your product. The main aim of distribution is just to place the product, service and ideas at right time and at right place. For example, if you are distributing your ACs or coolers in the winter season, will the customer buy your product? No, he will not buy your product. So you have to place your product or the cooler and AC at the right time, which is in summer season. So place and distribution is basically how you are placing, how you are transferring your goods from manufacturer house to the customer. These can be done by two ways: by physical distribution, where the movements of goods and services takes place via transportation, via warehouse and storages. And second is a channel of distribution. These are the routes between producer and consumers. These can be your wholesalers, your brokers, your retailers, your dealers and so on. So this all for today. I hope that you like my video. Please subscribe my channel for more upcoming videos. Thank you so much.